In this tutorial, I'll show you how to animate text along path. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci Resolve. I'm going to begin by opening Fusion, then click on the text plus icon. Select the text one node to make sure you have inspector panel enabled, and inside of the text box, let's type something. Then over here, you can change the font size and stuff like that. And after you're happy with how the text looks, you can go into the layout tab, set type to path, and after that, you will be able to create path inside of the preview window. So I'm going to slightly zoom out and create a few points. And in order to make a path into a smooth curve, we need to select all the points first. We can do that by holding Ctrl, then drag and select all the points, or the shortcut is Shift A to select all the keyframes, and then click on this icon to add smooth, or the shortcut is Shift S, and now you have yourself a smooth curve. And now we can easily move the text along the path by adjusting the position on path value. So let's say you come to the start of the timeline, then decrease the position on path until the text travels all the way to the left off screen, then create a keyframe by clicking on the diamond icon. Then go forward, say 90 frames, and increase the position and path until the text travels all the way across the path to the other side. Like that, the keyframe is created automatically. And after that, if you preview this, here you have yourself a text that travels along path. So that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.